wonder why she wanted dentures of your teeth?
She told me she wanted to learn to make dentures.
Yeah, but weren't you just a tiny bit suspicious?
No, she was very meticulous about her work.
Look around, see if you see anything. Probably hidden in some weird place.
Good God. Is this woman anal or what? Bet she makes a hell of a tuna casserole.
That's Jean, all right.
Likes to keep things in strict order. She's very, very, very organized.
I know it's gonna be something.
Huh. Certainly don't like the look of this.
I didn't write this.
You don't happen to have any kind of life insurance or will drawn up to you?
No, just not.
Hold it, we did just set up a new corporation.
Barbie's Bakery. Is Mr. Muffin speaking?
Mike, it's Frank.
Frank?
Where the hell are you? What's going on? You're all over the
Mike,
news.
Mike, that corporation you set up for the office, was there a writer or any fine print or anything that said if I'm ever convicted of a felony, then everything would go to...
Of course there was.
Don't be ridiculous. You're the one that suggested it. I tried to tell you about that the other day in the office.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I did not.
Maybe it was Jean.
Just let me call
Thanks,
the police.
Mike. No. Thanks. Thanks.
Let me guess. She was an officer of the corporation, right?
Perfect.
Next in line. Don't feel too bad, Frank. You're not the first. Frank, what's wrong with that stuffed animal?
Which?
The bunny over there. It's...